Okay, we're gonna see how long I can get on this. We're starting near Andiamo. Gonna see how much I can paddle through before portaging. The wood is very close to the surface here. I may just have to get out and portage. Okay, this is the log jam behind Andiamo's that I had to portage my kayak through. Time is 6:18. Leaving that log jam. I've been on the water, 24 minutes. Looks like there's more log jam up ahead. Oh, looks like I'm going to have to portage across this one, too. So, if you can see above the bank here, you can see the roof of Andiamo's restaurant. And this is a worse log jam than the one we had before. The time is 6:21. Going to try not to fall in while this camera's running. Water at this point is up to my thighs. Or now it's at my knees. And now I'm waist deep and I'm looking at a log. Don't want to get chest deep. Reminds me of that, like, I'm being eaten by a boa constrictor song. I'm being eaten by a love jam. What do I do now? What do I do now? Okay, the water's waist deep right now. I'm getting my canoe, or it's a kayak. I know my terminology. I'm gonna walk it to the other side of this log. Ahead of me, I see the crane that's doing construction in the parking lot of Andiamo's. The time is 6:31. The water is waist deep right now. And I kind of want to walk it to the crane to see if there's another log jam, if y'all don't mind. I'm tired. I hear waterfalls. You know what? I'm gonna try paddling it. Alright. Please don't have any more. You can watch it. Of course, submerged log or rock or something. Log. Yes, I'm going backwards. So now I'm turning around. Can we just launch after Andiamo? That might be nice. really shallow here, I'm stuck on the riverbed. Now is 6:42. Time is 6:43. I think I can get through this. Might even be able to get under that. But not that one looks kind of loose. I might be able to plow through it. Right. Time is 6:45. What road am I at?
log very close to the surface, but I can get around. What is this? Time is 6:48.